Sorry I haven't been uploading lately. I went down with a cold, and like, I have a really runny nose. I've been coughing. I had a sore throat. But anyways, today we will be playing The Break Remastered. So let's get into it. Okay? Okay. Yeah, let's get into it. Can I survive? Possibly? Oh my god! Oh wait, I ran towards. What? What? What just happened? My man's spirit be around here. Nah, fam, this house is gonna be haunted. Oh, radio. Okay. I would like a radio. No. I probably won't get out of here. This place. Nah fam, it's legit playing. My legs are pathetic. I mean, I found a sword. There's two other people here. Cool. We stay together, bro. This man came prepared. He has the artillery. He has multiple weapons used with high force. In a quick check, his ankles are broken. We're gonna observe him to see when he dies. No. No. No, stop him down. Stop this man. Yo, you good, bro? You good? He not good, bro. Man just checking the compass, just like, I wonder what to do. You, or is you good? Nah, bro, he's not good. No, stop that. I'm gonna get us all killed. Stop. He's trying to get us all murdered. He is trying to kill us all. This dummy, we're all gonna die. And get punched by the rake. We're just gonna get punched and then. You idiot! Okay. God, dude. It's just the other way. You might want to save your stamina, bro. God, dude. I'm so lucky I managed to serve. I'm so lucky I survived. Stamina to escape this man. I'm just simply gonna walk away. I see it. Bye. He's dead if I see him die, then I it was his choice to die. just broke the roof of the house down again. I heard it. Yeah, you suppose we might want to get away from here? Are you running? Why is this man running though? That was dangerously close to me. No. Technically, I did survive, just, teammate, no! To have a teammate would be better than having an observation. No pity and close to dark. Teammate, where are you? Where are you? Yes. Dude. No. Why are you doing this? Oh my God, this zombie. I made it across easily with timing. Teammate, I would like to stay right next to you. Okay, so if Satan gets called, then I'm sacrificing you, Buster. Joseph and getting the heck out of it. What just happened to them? Stop running. Stop what this man said. Oh my God! I just killed the man! Oh. I just stomped on the man's head. You know what? I feel no remorse. Pushing you down. You're gonna die. no winning this. We don't have, none of us have stun sticks. Stop this man. Stop this man. We cannot let him turn on the light. Stop this man. Stop this man. No, he's trying to turn it on. Just like the same thing. It's not over there. I know it's over there. The safe house is a death trap, basically. Yeah, I can run if I need to now. After this night, I'm probably gonna stop recording. Holy macaroni though, dude. That guy freaking, like, blew us off the tower. Like, he freaking threw me off the tower. You saw that man just jump off the tower because he knew. That man straight knew. Nah, fam, I'm giving up. There's no way we live in this. We ain't living throughout this. And basically, I managed to survive, but. It takes like 10 minutes to survive a night. This is terrifying. sure it's quite disturbing. But I'm just trying to survive a night, dude. Okay, finally, I found a teammate. Oh wait, it's a phone / tablet player. Why are you trying? Yes, I survived. I survived the night. That guy made a sacrifice. Salute to the soldier. Yes. Oh my god, dude. Why am I out of breath in real life? Dude. Oh my god. That guy made a noble sacrifice. Anyways, guys. That will be the end of the video. Go visit The Rake Remastered. It's a great, great game. And I really recommend it, but if you like, it has like highlights, jump scares, so yeah. Anyways, guys, I guess that's it for today, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.